Hi, today we will see about the binary tree traversals. In one of the video I would have told what is traversal. You know the meaning for traversal, just visiting of all the nodes, either in binary tree or in array or in linked list, anything. So traversal means it's just visiting of a nodes. Before going into the topic, we will see the application of the traversal. First application, there are more number of applications. So here I have given some applications, like we can extract the sorted values in the binary search tree. Like many operations are there which need to visit all the root nodes first, and then we have to visit the left node and the right node of the subtrees. This will be done by using the preorder traversals. There are three types: preorder traversal, then postorder traversal, and inorder traversal. So using one of the traversal method, we can do this operation. In next will be the tree copying. You can do the copying of the tree. Next, you can count how many number of nodes and leaves. If you want to delete a binary tree, then this is also required. You can do calculator program using the preorder traversal, postorder traversal, and inorder traversal. There are three types already I have told: inorder, preorder, and postorder. Traversal means displaying or visiting of every nodes in a binary tree. So we are going to see one example which is having 10 number of nodes. So the same example which we are going to be taken in all the three traversal methods. First we will see what is inorder traversal. In inorder traversal, this position in pre and post, which is representing the position of the root node. Here we are going to see about the inorder traversal. Inorder traversal is representing the root node should be in between the left and the right child. So first you have to visit the left child, then you have to visit the right child, then you have to visit the, sorry, first you have to visit the left child, then you have to visit the root node, then you have to visit the right child node. So left, root, right, in this order only you have to visit. So the same example which we are going to take it here, according to the rule, first you have to visit, you will be visiting the root, we will be trying to visit the left child of the root node A. That is our rule. So left child of the root node A is B, but B is, again if you look into deep, B is a root node for D and F. Okay, similarly D is also a root node for the I and G. So in inorder traversal we have to visit the left child. So first we will be visiting the root node of I. We try to visit the left child I, and it is the leftmost child of that tree. So first we will visit the node I, then you will go for the root node D, then you will go for the right child J. So left, root, right. So left will be I, then root will be D, then right will be J. So left side of the node B has been completed, then we will be writing the node B, which is root, then we will be visiting the root F, node F, which is the right child of the B node. So with this we have completed the left side of the root A, then visit the root A, because this is left child total, then root. So we will be visiting root A, After that, we have to go for the right child. If you come to the node C, C is again the root of G and H. So you have to go to the left child of the C, then C will be going to the left side of the C. Again, G is the root node of the K, which don't have any left child. So there is no left child. Then you have to go for the root. So after writing A, you have to write G. Okay, then it is having the right child. So we will be writing K. Once you write K, the left child of the root node C is completed. Then you have to go to the root node. So you will be writing C. Once you write this C, then you will be going for the right child. It is H. Now the right side of right subtree of the root node A is over. So finally you will be having the in-order traversal like this. To understand more clear about the in-order traversal, I have given you some animation examples with a different color for the nodes which has been already visited. So we will see the example with the 6 nodes and we will see the change in color for the nodes which has been already visited. Here there is a binary tree which is having 6 nodes. A is the root node, where A is having the B and C as a left and right subtrees. If you look at B, again it is having left and right subtree, where D is the left subtree. So in order traversal, you have to visit left subtree first. So you have to visit D. Once you visit D, you have to go for the root node. So B is the root node for D. So next you should visit B. Once you visit B node, then you have to come for the right subtree of the B. Again, E is there. E is again a subtree which is having the left child of F. Again, you have to go to left child. So you have to visit F. Once you visit F, you have to go to the root node. E is the root node for F. Then it doesn't have any right child. So next, if you look at A, left side of or left subtree of the A has been completely visited. Then you have to visit A as a root node. Then you have to visit right child C, which don't have any subtrees. So you have to visit C. So this is called in-order traversal for the tree which is having 6 nodes. Hope you understand what is in-order traversal. We will see the part 2 in next video. If you have any doubts, you can do comment. Thank you.